How Inoue knocked down for the first time. Showing his aggressiveness at the beginning. Allows Neri to see the opening target. Inoue upper left to the chin of Neri. And Neri move his head a little to the right. With a counter right to the head of Inoue that make him knock down. This is his first knockdown for the first time of his career. But the knockdown makes Inoue even more a warrior. Neri attack with his left hook, but Inoue enables to escape back and counter Neri by his left hook. Knock down. Good combination by Inoue. A lot of confidence with his power punches hit to Neri head. He feels he controls the fight now. Volume of power punches. Inoue is superior, his ring IQ is very high. Left hook to the head of Neri, and again, left hook to the head. Neri knocked down again. Again Inoue punch with his left hook, follow up by upper right, and again by right hook. Neri knocked down again for the third time. It's over. Naoya win by technical knockout.